I heart President Bush. President Bush has done some great things. I don't know if you're aware of this, but 07, extending daylight savings time 2 months longer. Yeah, I'm aboard. Thank you. That's great. Do you not know this? Next year is 2 months longer.
There's not new months like Rectober and Toyotathon.
Which I'm sure he tried. They're like, well, what are you talking about?
Never mind. I'm going to go to the ranch. I'll see you in 7 weeks.
My storm cut my last one short. Okay. First of all, daylight savings time was created for farmers, and there's only 4 of them left, so I don't think they warrant half the calendar year. I say keep it 50-50, but instead of 1 hour forward, ready, 5 hours forward. Suck it! By the way, if you ever have a job where you have to give speeches in front of people, pepper in the phrase suck it. Very empowering.
Just be like, as you can see from our PowerPoint presentation, suck it. But,
and your clients are like, did he say suck it?
Oh, I like this guy. He's a go-getter.
Okay. I say change from 1 to 5 hours forward because people with 9-to-5 jobs, you've gotten so selfish and complacent with the daylight. You get it all the time. People that work at night, a third of this country, according to a survey I made up for this joke. We get robbed. It's not fair. Half the year, 5 hours forward. Means the sun's rising at noon. Means I don't feel like such a piece of shit every morning when I'm waking up. I'm like, wow, the sun's just now coming up? I might mail a letter and get groceries today. Time for me to turn this life around. Starting tomorrow. Because today, there's a Laguna Beach Marathon on MTV, and I'm going to get caught up on season 3, try to figure out why they're so fucking ugly this year. Joke's not even over. Are you kidding me? And sexually transmitted diseases would drop off completely. Well, I'll feed you, baby birds. Do you think I'd leave you with a cliffhanger?
Mm-hmm.
That's not my style. 5 hours forward, think about it. That means the sun's setting at 2 in the morning. It means, guys, you're at a bar pumping drinks into some girl. You get to bring her outside in the daylight. Yeah, you'd be like, no. Seriously, I had a lovely time this evening. But I will see your ass back in standard time where you belong. And she's like, oh, you'll be back. They always come back for my coochie in the dark. And you will be like, thank you, Daniel, and your new daylight savings time. You kept me from having sex with a pterodactyl. And you don't want to sleep with a pterodactyl. Not at your place. They have a 14-foot wingspan minimum. They're knocking everything off your counters. Then you have to go to Target. You're on a budget. That place gets expensive. You go in there for 2 things, but then you see the frames. Who can pass up brushed silver? I say we change all our socket covers, not just the bathroom. Ah, you see that guy? One guy. That's why I kept going till one person was like, holy shit, that joke had everything. Oh my goodness. Do you mind if I recap? There was sex, there was pterodactyls, the knickknacks, the Target, and I was just telling you we should change our socket covers. This guy's more of a prophet, less of a comedian. You're welcome. You are welcome, sir.